I'm watching a video where a guy decides that he's going to break an apple in half with his bare hands, something that I actually know how to do and have done before. Anyway, but then he does it all impressive, like, and drops the two pieces and walks away. My take on it, but seriously though, he's not going to eat that apple? Like,